wanted to say something. So when I was, I don't know, 18, 19, something like that, this record came out. It's called Hybrid Theory. You know, we'd been a band for a few years, you know. We started when we were like 16 years old, you know, just doing our thing. And like our guitar player's little house on the side. And, you know, we just drink beers and play and have a good time, you know. And we were into all, you know, Corn and Biscuit and Rage Against the Machine and Deftones and all that cool stuff. And then Hybrid Theory came out. Like, damn, that's a good record. So I just wanted to say rest in peace to Chester Bennington. And I definitely have been influenced by that man. And, I just know that everything he's done and put together will live on forever. And we can always have that, you know. But I just wanted to give that condolence out. And, it always gets better. So it's better.